turn the lights down in here. This is how I look without makeup. And with no bra, mine in it sag down low. My hair ain't ever hung down to my shoulders. And it might not grow. Shit, you never know.
Peace and light, family. So I've done a lot of videos on like my lock care routine and maintenance, so I'm not going to go back and discuss any of those points because not much has changed on how I wash my locks or anything. But in this video, I'm just going to clarify a little bit about aloe and how I use the aloe to apply it. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below or DM me on Instagram at @thequeenpo.
Peace and light, family. So it's officially been 5 years since I started my Freeform locks. And here are my locks.
Yes.
Okay, so really quickly, I'm just doing this video just to show how... I live in Harlem, New York, okay? The sirens and stuff is normal. Excuse them. Peace and light, family. So I'm just going to do this quick video just to show how I use aloe as a conditioner and just like a... every other day moisturizer for my locks. So here I have the whole aloe leaf. This is what I use. This is a whole aloe leaf. Well, it was a whole aloe leaf. It was much bigger than this, but I've been using it, so I cut it. But this is what the inside of the aloe looks like. It's like a gel. It's very moist, kind of firm, but it's like a gel that comes from it. I'm trying to do like the little, but you can't see it, but you'll see it when I cut it. anyway, so this is the aloe leaf that I use, and I just cut a small piece off and I use it every other day. So here I have my special aloe scissors. I have scissors that I dedicate solely to cutting my aloe just because I don't want any like cross contamination and things like that. So here you'll see me cutting a small piece of aloe. I only use a small piece because if you put too much aloe in your hair, it will become very flaky. So I only cut a small thin piece because I use it every other day and I do not rinse it out. Once again, if you put too much aloe in your hair, it'll start to look flaky. But I take a small piece and you already see, kind of see like the gel and the goo. This is what we want. That is beautiful to us, right? So I'm going to take this small piece. I'm going to wipe off the excess from the top. And what will happen is this will dry out. Not dry out like in a bad way, but it's going to dry out and it'll kind of seal itself so that it's not like extra wet and gooey and it'll last until the next time I cut it. So I'm going to put this to the side and I'm only working with this small piece. This is the gel that's inside of the aloe. This is what we're using. This is what we love. Now I'm taking my fingers and I'm just simply going to split the aloe. It's very slippery, so you have to be careful. But I'm going to split it right down the middle. You see? This is the back. This is the middle inside. But yeah. So I'm just going to take that. And I'm literally just going to start rubbing the gel on my hands, like grabbing it with my fingers. Because I don't want that much. Once again, if you use too much aloe, it'll become flaky. But do you see the gel? This is what we want. This is what we love. We love this gel, right? So I'm going to try to scrape out as much of the goo and gook as I can while still trying to keep this, the extra thick firm gel kind of whole because I don't want clumps in my hair. So I'll just take the excess gel that's left over. See, I have some on my hands. And what I'm going to do is I'm simply just going to rub it in on my hands. You'll see it starts to get like kind of foamy, and that's what we want. We're using our body heat and friction to kind of thin the gel out and make it smooth so that it can just apply very lightly to our locks. And I'm just going to gently just rub it through my locks. Once again, I'm not rough with my locks at all. And this kind of helps them just be free and form naturally without any excess cultivation or rubbing or doing anything extra to make them come together and conga. I like my locks just to do their own thing. And I treat them gently. I always compare my locks to a plant. They are my personal plant. And I treat them the same way I would treat any of my plants. So I'm just rubbing the aloe very lightly on my hair. You see there's nothing left on my hands. And I'm just gonna keep repeating that process until I feel like I have a nice even coat. But this is it. That's how I use my aloe. And I do that like every other day. Yeah, simple. If I want to, sometimes I'll put like coconut oil on. Never at the same time though, but I may use coconut oil. I may, instead of coconut oil, I may just use like some water, put a little water on my locks, and that's it. Okay, if you have any questions, DM me below or comment. Peace and light.